Hey, what's up guys, FixAlex here, and today I'm gonna show you how easy to replace air filter on this 2011 Ford Edge. Pop your hood. Pop your hood. That's how you open your hood. First, disconnect your MAV sensor. To disconnect it, you need to put to move this red security to the back and then push it. Now remove two clips. One, two. Slowly lift it up and move to the passenger side, to the right. I mean, in this case, to the left. And that's it. That's how easy you can remove your air filter. Oops, that's not good. This is inside, this goes to the engine. This is outside. How often should you replace it? Should you change it? Like once in two oil changes. So it's gonna be like 10-15,000 miles. Thank you guys. Oh my god, yes. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and comment what else should I record next about this car. Thank you and bye. Ah, by the way, check video description for the link for this air filter. Thank you.